you come around the corner and I couldn't pass it up. I was like, throwing knife.
What? Can't hear you. Yeah.
And I was like, fuck it, I'm gonna kill you. Can you hear me now?
Mm-hmm.
I know a perfect spot for paint, say, Petrograd.
So do I.
Back of the map.
Uh-huh.
Kitchen. Where Claire was today, yesterday. Is it today? Yeah, it was technically today because it was, what, 2 o'clock in the morning?
Yeah.
I'm getting there, hopefully I'm not infected. Every time I go to my spot, fucking infected. I'll put one claymore on one door, you go the other one.
That's if I go there.
Or just give us a fucking shotty or something. Or a sniper.
Shotty.
Wasn't wrong.
Infected. Survive at all costs.
Where the fuck's this kitchen she was at?
Claymore.
Fucking close the door, people.
Enemy at the tram station.
Stop shooting at me.
Change your mags. I need a spot where I can be low key, but like jump onto something, like a plate or some shit. You coming here, bro?
I'm on the building.
Oh, okay. I would've went the building if I had an AK or something. Stop yawning, cunt, you're making me tired. No, I didn't get a kill with the claymore, fuck. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10 of us. 11 of us in one place.
What?
This is gonna end well, eh? Pick up the claymore. Pick the claymore up. What the fuck? It's not my claymore, people! Learn how to speak English, too, by the way, like... Oh. We're having a kitchen party. Money picked the claymore up. What? Money picked the claymore up. What the fuck, man? Oh, it's an actual dude's name in here called Money.
Why can we not get any of these doors?
I use the outside.
Yeah.
Because we're all blocking them.
Station.
Are you still alive? Nope. Show up on the map. Outside of the map, we're all fucking around in the kitchen, and he's on the other side of the map, just chilling. For real, bro.